think you need that. You can get that. You can get that. You need to.
Welcome back to another video. Alright.
So today we're gonna do the Q&A that we told you last video we was gonna do.
Yeah.
So we got questions from our previous videos and some that was commented under it.
Yeah.
And we're gonna go ahead and get started just like that. Yep.
Before we get started, like, subscribe, and comment. Hit that subscribe button. We on our 10K mission. Hey.
So yeah, we on the road to 10K. We're trying to get there, you know, as soon as possible.
Hey, stop.
Yep, make sure to go follow us on social media. Yep. Follow me, Instagram, jacob.overholster.
And me at key.guy.talent. Don't forget to go to budget.bundle for this luxurious hair. If you need any unit did, any customizable things, or any inches, bundles, closures, get a budget girl bundle. Don't forget to use Key10 as the promo code.
And also make sure to go check out Enough Clothing. You know, it's a great mission. Good clothes, they're great quality at a low cost. So make sure to go check them out. Go check out the website at enoughclothing.com.
Yes.
Go follow them on social media at Enough Clothing. So make sure to go check that out.
Question number one.
Where are we from? Everybody's been asking where we're from. They noticed the accents and all of that.
We're not from Dallas.
We're not from Dallas. A lot of people think we're from Dallas because we've been to Dallas a couple times in previous videos. We just love the city. But we are from Louisiana.
Yeah, we're from Louisiana.
Yeah, you gotta know the city, but you know, we're from Louisiana.
I'm from Louisiana. Okay.
Yep.
Next question, how old are we? Jacob is?
20.
And I am 19.
Yep, we're pretty much almost exactly a year apart.
Yeah.
She's 1 year younger than me, and my birthday is January the 7th, hers February the 6th. Mm-hmm. So we're literally almost exactly like 13 months apart. So
we're apart, but we're not together.
Next question. Whose idea was it to start the YouTube? You know, I'm not even gonna sit here and take the props and all of that. It was Kiana's idea. You know, before we started doing this YouTube, I was more of a shy person. I still am, but when it comes to this YouTube stuff, if you watch like our previous videos, I get more and more comfortable in front of it. Because if you go watch our first video, you can definitely tell.
Yeah, you can tell Jacob's just standing there.
Because really, before this, YouTube wasn't really a thing. Like, everybody watched YouTube, but I didn't really watch like YouTube.
Yeah.
Like couples and all that type of stuff. So yeah, it was all Kiana's idea.
Yeah. So y'all can quit thinking like, oh, Jacob doesn't show like he really loves her in the videos, stuff like that. Like, Jacob loves me so much. He is a doll. He likes being, he likes me under him. He likes holding me, kissing me. Like, he treats me like I'm his little baby.
Dang, my stomach growing. I'm hungry.
Oh,
I'm
yeah.
So hungry.
We just cooked. Well, Jacob just cooked. So we're gonna eat after this video.
That's just sitting in the kitchen waiting.
He's sitting in the kitchen waiting. He really played because I'm about to fix my plate. He was like, no, we need to do this video. And I was like, you wrong for that.
Alright, let's get back to it.
Alright, back into it. Next question.
Alright, what did our parents think of us moving in an apartment together?
Okay.
I'm gonna start off with my side. My parents, they all understood and they could really like, they knew eventually it was gonna happen. But this is one of them things like, is a part of life. It's gonna happen eventually, whether it's sooner or later. But this is life. They supporting us. They helped us move in. They helped us get stuff that we needed. And they always want to call away anytime we need anything. So I've had nothing but support from my side of the family.
Well, I used to live in a dorm, so I basically was already gone out the house. But then when I came back, I was just like, yo, I just gotta go. Like, I just wanna, you know, have my own space. And then I'll mention like, I'm gonna have my own space but with my boyfriend. And it was kind of just like, okay, well, you know, do you. They know I'm an adult and they treated me like an adult. So I'm like, you wanna make this move? You need to take responsibility and do it on your own. That's how I had it. I did it on my own with help of him and his family. And you know, we in our apartment, so.
Here's to the next question. Why did we move in together if we are in college?
Because we felt like it.
Yeah, but it felt like it, you know.
Yeah,
we pretty close, so we got strong, you know, bond.
Yeah. We argue, we fight like any other couple, yeah. But at the end of the day, it's just like.
Yeah, we don't want y'all to sit here and think that we perfect. We definitely not. We argue plenty, and we have our ups and downs. But that's life, you know. Life ain't gonna be so easy.
Everything ain't rainbows and sunshine, like how y'all think and people portray themselves as. Everybody fights, argues, goes through stuff. But it's just like, how you gonna bounce back?
Yeah, how you gonna handle it?
Alright, so the next question is, where do we work?
Regular everyday job.
Yeah, regular everyday job. Like, we still in college, so we just have little jobs to, you know, get us through life, pay bills.
Yeah.
Go do classes and get our degree.
Yep.
So we will update y'all in 5 years what our jobs are after we got that degree.
Well, not me, 5.
Yeah, not you, 5.
You know, we work a lot. I definitely work outside and weather every day, doing construction work and all that type of stuff. So
yeah,
my job sucks, but it's life, and it gets the bills paid. So you know, it is what it is. Sometimes you gotta hustle like that.
All right.
So the next question is, what are we going to school for? Right now, I'm currently going to school to get my EMT certification, so I can try to become an EMT. And then hopefully move up to paramedic and then maybe even firefighter. So I'm trying to work somewhere in emergency services and have a solid career like that.
And in my degree, I didn't change my degree so many times. It's like crazy. I changed my degree and then I changed it again to what I wanted it to be. Then I found out that I pressed the wrong button. And so my degree is mass communication. I love editing. I know you see our videos and how they're all edited and stuff, the intros and stuff. I do that.
Yeah.
I enjoy doing it, and why not make it a career, you know? All the graphics are going to be done by Kiana.
Right, so next question is, what was our first video that we did together? All right, so basically, if you go on our page, you scroll all the way down, you're going to see our first video we made together was how we met. And it's definitely a lot different than these videos lately.
Because we was like using a phone.
We was using like a regular little phone.
And plus, this was like our first video. We was in my dorm and we was like using a study light.
Yeah, we was using like a little light.
Then the light kept sliding down.
It's like one of them lights that you put on a desk and it has like a little, like a handle.
Then every time we was recording, we just saw the light just sliding down gradually and it was getting darker. We just like.
Yeah, but you know, we made that video and we really didn't know. Like, we was just doing it for fun. And
then
we posted and we started getting thousands of views and we was like, okay, let's make another one. And then we just gradually started making more and more.
And then we got so excited when we got to like 800. Then we hit that first 1,000. We were just like, we did it.
Yeah.
And then we got
Which was crazy because we got to, you know, whenever you start this stuff from scratch, it's like you see it like gradually gets better and better. Because like when we first started, our stuff was getting like, our first video that how we met did like pretty good for someone that never really posted. And we didn't have like any subscribers at all.
Yeah, we didn't have no subscribers. We didn't start out famous, and we still not like Instagram, social media famous, but, nothing like that.
So we then we made a whole bunch of videos, and they were all getting just kind of in the thousands, stuff like that. And it was like, gradually getting better and better. We were gaining subscribers, and then we were on the 800 mark. If you go back in our videos and you look at the Who Knows Me Better challenge with my brother Evan and us two. I mean, that one right there.
It hit like
right
now,
50, it's at 60K.
Oh, yeah, it is.
It's at 60K right
and
now.
And then the interracial couple thingy is at like 15.
It's at like 19-20 right now.
Oh!
And then the Who's Most Likely with My Brother is that's at like 20 something.
See, I don't be panicking. See, y'all be, man, I just love y'all. I love JK Crew. So the next question is, what is our hobby? What do you do, Jacob?
You know, I like to stay in good shape, you know. I'm just kidding. I'm lazy. I've been needing to go to the gym. I stay right down the street from the gym, and I got a membership. But I always get so lazy. I get home, I eat, and then you know.
Then you do it.
I get on the game, you know. If you got PS4, go add me. It's J Currency. Go add me. Get whooped in 2K, you know. Get whooped in Madden.
Boom, slap the titty. All right, my hobby. Dancing, editing, watching Netflix. I'm a Netflix goon. Also, if you have any interesting shows or something that you love watching on Netflix, comment down below. Let a sister know. Yeah. Let me know something.
Yeah, I'm into all the sports and all that too. Like, I watch sports, keep up with sports, and yeah, all that type of stuff. Pretty much all kinds of sports. Like football, basketball, hockey, MMA, all that type of stuff. Really.
Yeah.
Yeah. Next up, pretty much it.
So that wraps up this video.
Yep, we hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to go watch our previous videos. If you haven't yet, make sure to go hit that subscribe button and stay tuned for more videos. So we're gonna start cranking them out now.
Yeah. Yep. And what you want us to see? Also, I know y'all wanna know what I got for Valentine's Day. One of the little things. It's bigger than me.
Yep, that's what I got.
This thing, do y'all see how big this thing is? Like,
it's bigger than her.
It's bigger than me. It was just sitting on the floor looking at me when I walked out the bathroom. With a box of chocolate. I just feel mad.
Damn. Oh, that's the end of this video.
Like, subscribe, and comment.